Welcome back, Brewpocalypse. Episode 2, Outlast. Let's do this. All right. Yeah, you better not come towards me, fool. Into the sewers we go. Found a nice document. Get these generators on. Our storage room electric seems simple enough. All right, make sure there's no batteries. Found one. All right, generator one on. Okay, we got spooky guy coming. Of course. Let me shut this door. I'm gonna hide under here for a minute, change my battery. Shit. Do not look under the bed. Do not. Okay. Need the main breaker too? Come on. Oh, my guy is right there. All right. Come on, where's the break? Where's the generator? Electric room. All right, at least we have plenty of battery. All right, main breaker. Restart the generator. All right. Let's do it. Shit! Run, 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 run! That's how you got the jukes. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. All right, return to security control to unlock the main doors. Woo. All right. We're back at security. Let's unlock these doors. Oh, come on, dude.
I'm sorry, my son.
No, you're
I
not.
I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Yes, you did.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth.
Yeah?
Accept the gospel.
I accept it.
All doors will open before
I
you.
I accept it. He roofied me again. Damn it. At least he left me with my camera. He did not kill his enemies. Rest in peace. All right, all right. We're in Father Martin's cell. The priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever batshit crazy he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernick is at the center of whatever went wrong here. But he did more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. All right, dude. All right, dude. Looking at you. What are you gonna do? Oh man. He's listening to some serious metal music. Alright, let's check out what we got. Locked. locked. It's gonna force me downstairs, I think. Alright, alright. So take it easy, my friend. Take it easy.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
Come on.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Some dude that's banging his head in the wall.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Right, all right. Check out these doors.
Don't
get up.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were no waiting. Stress. Alone. Leave me alone. Billy understood. Always before you.
Be back, no more sleep.
There's no reason for this. There's no reason for this. All right. On a secret path, Father.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
Fuck this place. Seriously, just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. Hey, where you going, buddy? I'm not with the copper. On the ledge, just move towards it. Okay. Change my battery.
You guys didn't wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
All right. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Contamination. You gotta be clean before you can die. Alright, give me that battery. Follow the blood. I guess that arrow pointing up is telling me which way to go.
Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain.
Down the drain.
Only way out is down. Down the drain.
Looks like it's time to go down the drain. All right, and that's going to be episode 2 of Outlast. We'll see you on episode 3. This has been the Apocalypse Brewpoc. We'll catch you later. Peace.
Hey, Brew Crew. Brewpoc here. If you'd like to watch the previous video or the next video in the series, go ahead and click one of the annotations on the screen. And remember, a like, comment, and subscribe will always help the channel grow. Thanks, and have a great day. Brewpoc out.